Today I just want to try to get these four main points for you. The first point is that what you remember is that we have a basic biological, psychological need for people. Just like we need oxygen, or we need water, food. It's fundamental, it's not something optional. People need people. Right? So that is, we can survive very well without people. That's why we are here, right? That's why we reach out to make contact. The second important point is that relationship is a double-edged sword. It can create happiness for you, it can also create health for you. And we know that relational trauma, we can be traumatized by people close to us, by parents, by spouse, by your closest friend. Relational trauma has become an epidemic. So many people have been hurt by relationship. So many. So we'll see how we avoid that. Okay? The third point I want to make is that work to ask yourself, what really matters in your life? Is it people, or possession, or position, or power? What really settle worthwhile in your own mind, that we have to come to the conclusion that people matter most. That if you don't cannot grasp this basic concept, then you have problems, you know, in life. So people matter more than possession, more than health. And the last one, I'm talking about some basic, simple ways to make relationships better.